Over to the hardwood, former Boise State guard Jace Whiting revealed that he's staying in the Mountain West. Burley High's all-time boys basketball leading scorer committed to UNLV last night. Whiting spent 2 years at Boise State primarily as a backup point guard. He averaged 3.2 points in 66 career appearances for the Broncos. He has 2 years of eligibility remaining and can play immediately for the Runnin Rebels next season.